Hello, anybody? I need to know the owner of this establishment over here. Are you a duck? Oh, you're the owner. Nice to meet you, Mickey. Did you know you owe the government like $7 billion in property taxes? Oh, you meant to say you're the owner's friend, yeah. Right? He must really like you because the house has your fucking ears on it, dumbass. Wait, you thought that you could just build a fucking 40-acre mansion on top of a plot of land? You had no idea who owned it? Bitch, we do. Didn't you tell us you were bankrupt and experiencing homelessness? Wow, this place is beautiful. I mean, the decor, it's so rich. I mean, I just don't understand how the fuck you pay for it, considering in your 2023 taxes, you filed that you only made $30,000 that year. That entertainment system in the corner over there was $30,000 alone. It has floating platforms. Do you want to go to the mouse trap, bitch? The amount of hot diggity dog shit you're in. Okay, so here's the deal. We are gonna seize the house if you don't pay $8 billion because I saw that floating fucking robot in there who can conjure up atoms. Demolition team will be here in like a day or so, so I recommend packing your shit up, cooking the duck maybe.
Well, I think that we have a mouse control that can help us.